Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Noel and I do unboxings, mostly lifestyle subscription boxes, but also some stationery, books, beauty, jewelry, travel, home decor, and even the very occasional dash of Disney. So if you enjoy unboxings, I hope you'll consider subscribing to my channel and hitting the notification bell. And that's how you'll find out whenever I post new videos, announce giveaways, or go live. As always, if you're already subscribed, thank you so much for being here and welcome back. I hope that 2022 is treating you kindly so far. I am looking forward to continuing to grow this channel in the new year with all of your help and all of your support. I am really just trying to bring you boxes and videos that bring you joy and help you decide on the boxes that are the best for you and your family. So let's get into the box that I have for you today, which actually was requested by you a few months ago. So I've really enjoyed getting to review it here on the channel for the past couple of months. And that is the Butterfly Box, which is a Christian women's lifestyle subscription. It is $34.99 per month plus $6 in shipping, but if you use the code NOELHALFOFF and the link that I'll leave for you in the description box below, you can save 50% on your first box, which I think is a phenomenal discount. Now, this box was sent to me for review, but I just wanted to admire the box for a moment. It has their motto that says, be still, be blessed, and be refreshed. And then along the front, it does have a bit of scripture. It says, so encourage each other and help each other grow stronger in faith, just as you are already doing. That's 1 Thessalonians 5:11. Then they have a little information about where to find them on social, of course. And then here on the back, it says, Butterfly Box inspires women to stay centered on Jesus and grow in their faith while giving back to the cause of Christ. So I think that's a nice, fairly clearly stated mission. So I thought that was worth mentioning. So inside, we just have some pink shred and, of course, their little product card. They always do a really nice job with the theming of this box, both visually as well as the content. So let me go ahead and read the little note. It says, our box for January is themed God is good. This box includes a cute shirt with an encouraging statement print. For this month, we are sponsoring The Sheepfold, a ministry that provides safe refuge and guidance for women who are abused and homeless and seeking for a new beginning in their lives. That's such a great cause. It says, thank you so much for your continued support with sharing our box. And then here is our product card. Again, the theme is God is good. And we do have a scripture here. It says, the Lord is good, a refuge in times of trouble. He cares for those who trust in him. That's from Nahum 1:7. So it says, be reminded this month that God is good, and if you put your faith and trust in him, he promises to care for you. So love that. So it looks like there are 5 items. We did kind of get some spoilers in that message. Now, you guys know I'm not much of a t-shirt girl, so this might be something that goes into a future giveaway. Maybe I'll even announce a giveaway at the end of this video, so definitely stay tuned. I'm going to prop this up in front of me so that I can read about the products to you. They don't include any retail values, but again, I think that this is a pretty good value at just $35 plus shipping. So inside, it's very like pretty in pink, it looks like, this month. So we have some truth cards. It says 20 hand-lettered scripture verses to encourage your heart by Crystal Witten. So it came in this little package. So let me go ahead and find these. It says 20 hand-lettered scripture verses to encourage your heart and remind you of God's goodness. Hand-lettered by Crystal Witten and printed on heavy stock, these cards are a perfect tool for scripture memory and daily reminders of God's truth. Put them on your mirror or your car dash or give them to friends for specific encouragement. So let me just get that cover one off. So you can see it's just beautiful writing. So she does beautiful script writing. So we have Isaiah 41:10. Oh, wow. That's a great one I haven't seen for a while. Without faith, it is impossible to please God. That's Hebrews 11:6. So really, really nice. Just scripture, but in a beautiful artistic way. So again, like they suggested, lots of ways to use these. You could slip these into cards. If there's one that really speaks to you, you could absolutely have that sort of as your, you know, your touchstone for the day on your desk or on your mirror. So that's really nice, and it's something that's very like re-giftable and shareable as well. So let me go ahead and put that off to the side. The next thing I am seeing, it looks to be a keychain, but it's also like a lip balm holder. So this is from Mary Square. It says, kind heart, brave spirit. So it's kind of made out of this like neoprene with this bright blue edging. And then here is the little pocket where you could put your lip balm in there. Or I think you might even be able to fit like some of the like spray hand sanitizers in there. It's got this gold key ring. So you can definitely use this as a bag charm if you want to, or if you just want to make sure that your lip balm doesn't get hidden in your giant tote, You can kind of clip this onto one of the, like the zipper pulls on the inside of your bag. So let's see what it says. Travel bottle holder by Mary Square. It says, keep your hand sanitizer, mask, or lip balm close at hand with this bottle pocket holder with a fun saying and colorful print. These holders are created by Mary Square, whose mission it is to empower women to create their journey. They're a community that believes in celebrating the gifts of each season and to spread joy to all. So a great little message, not even necessarily a specifically Christian message on that, and it's kind of a useful one as well. So the pocket is pretty big, and because it is neoprene, I think you could probably fit a couple different things in there. I think it would be a tight fit to put your face mask in there though. All right, we have a piece of wood. So it looks to be like a card holder. So I'll have to figure out what this is exactly. This is really nice though, if you wanted to put your cards like in here, right? So you can put the cards holders in there. I wonder if that's what it's specifically for. So that's actually a great use for that, and it's the perfect size. I wonder if they included it like that on purpose. All right, you guys, let me go ahead and take a look. So actually we only got four items because the final paragraph is talking about their ministry support. It says, we will help share God's goodness this month. We will be sponsoring the Sheepfold. They work to equip mothers with children suffering from homelessness or abuse for successful independent living with hope for the future. A key outcome is that they can live on their own independently and not be tempted to return to their abuser and destructive lifestyle. You can learn more about the amazing work they do at thesheepfold.org. So that is, again, a great cause. I think that's really nice that they tell us a little bit more about it. So here is our t-shirt that they did tell us we were receiving. It is in like baby pink, so it's probably not one that I would ever use, but let's see what it actually looks like. It just is very simple. It says, God is good all the time. So it just has it in like light white script with a big heart there. It's just your basic t-shirt. So this is a medium, which would be the size that I would normally get. Now, if I'm ever gonna use a shirt from a subscription box, I usually like to either have the option for a sweatshirt, like a crew neck sweatshirt, I'll use a little bit more, or a V-neck shirt because I use those a little bit more, or even tank tops because I live in Southern California. I'm just personally not a t-shirt girl. And then of course the fact that it's baby pink, it's just like, I'm just not a baby pink girl. So it's a cute shirt. I like how simple it is because it just says, God is good all the time, which is absolutely true. I do agree with that. Even if you're not having a good time, God is still good. So let's see what it says. Aside from its cute design and encouraging statement, this t-shirt is also a great way to be reminded that even on bad days, God is still good. Our circumstances may change, but his character won't. He's forever good, forever faithful, and forever merciful. We can therefore trust and put our confidence in him. So, I mean, you can feel like very bold in this shirt, and at the same time, you're sending that message and sharing that message with someone else because that's who's going to be reading it, right? So I like the idea of it. I personally just don't like getting shirts in different subscriptions. There's several subscriptions that always include a shirt, and those are ones that I would probably personally not subscribe to. I don't mind a shirt here and there, but I, again, like I said, I would love for there to be some options in terms of the style when you're doing any sort of customization or preferences in a box. That's just my personal opinion, especially when there's only four items in the box and this is kind of like one of the hero items, I feel like, this time around. Or even color preferences, because obviously if you were a little bit more crafty, you could turn it into a tank top or turn it into a V-neck, but I'm not that crafty. And again, it's pink, so I know someone else will enjoy it way more than me. So let's see what we have got. They always include a devotional in this particular box that you can use for the following month, which I think is a really nice feature. This is by Shannon Noel. It's a 100 Days of Bible Promises, a devotional journal. So it's kind of nice. It's like a paperback, but it's got like a nice hardcover. It looks very colorful, so it's going to kind of keep your attention. Let's see what it says. 100 Days of Bible Promises devotional journal says, this 100-day devotional journal provides encouraging reflections on different topics that will inspire you. For each day, there's a featured scripture, devotion, prayer, and space for doodling, journaling, writing notes, or any forms of creative expression. So I do like it. So it's got like, you know, the quick little devotional to read. Then there's some like blank pages, but they're already kind of decorated. So again, I always think that these kind of guided journals or devotionals would be so great if you actually went through the process of completing it, because then you have this sort of on record, and they have the day, of course, and anything that you do for 100 days, you guys, is going to create that habit. And I think it is such a good habit to take some time to reflect and journal every day, even though I myself am not that great about it. But one of these days, I am sure that I will be. And again, I do love it when you have that extra bit of inspiration to get your day started or just to kind of wind down your day so you have something you're already dreaming about and thinking about the next day. So let's just go over what we got. We got our 100 Days of Bible Promises devotional journal. We got our truth cards, which I actually think are fantastic, and they didn't mention that it came with this little card holder, but that is one of the coolest features about it. I think that is awesome. We got our God is Good All the Time t-shirt in pink and our travel bottle holder by Mary Square, which is a cute item, a cute lifestyle item, but I don't actually leave the house that often these days, but I will definitely keep this by the door in case I do. So you guys, let me know what you thought about this box and what your favorite item was. Let me know how you feel about getting t-shirts in boxes. I feel like t-shirts are a very specific thing. Some people like live in them and they need more shirts because that's what they wear every single day. And some people are very particular like I am. But let's talk about a giveaway since I did mention that earlier. Now I have a lot of different items, many of them Christian or faith-based that I've received in different boxes, but obviously I can't necessarily send those things out in my general giveaways. So let's do a Christian themed mystery box giveaway. And this is for anyone who is subscribed to my channel. You do have to be 18 years or older. And you do, for this one, let's say have a US address. I am going to be doing some giveaways coming up very soon that are going to be open to my Canadian subscribers as well. We just have to kind of talk about the shipping situation, but I might include some other lifestyle products in there as well. It's just, I want to make sure that I am sending out Christian themed items to someone who will appreciate it, someone who is of Christian faith and will be able to use and enjoy all of the items. So let's say that this is going to be open until the 14th, and we'll do what we always do here, which is use a Google form. I'll leave the link for you in the description box below. All you have to do is click on that, put in your pertinent information, so your name, your email address, your mailing address. And then I will use a random number picker on or around the 14th to select a winner, and I will email you, and all you have to do then is send me a screenshot showing me that, of course, you are subscribed to my channel. Now, this is not associated with YouTube or the Butterfly Box. I'm just wanting to share some of God's goodness and all of the great things that I've received in different boxes. I would love to know what you think about Christian boxes, or if there's any other boxes that you would like to see here on the channel. I do obviously listen to you, and it's really great when I do get that feedback from you. So if you have any questions about the giveaway or about this box, please leave them in the comments below. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please do give it a thumbs up. It would really help my channel out, and I will see you all very, very soon in my next unboxing.